Good evening. What started out as a series of consumer complaints ended up getting a home improvement scammer in big trouble.
The Hamilton County Court sentenced James Burchette of Amelia to 18 months in prison after pleading guilty to scamming customers out of more than $17,000.
Ohio Attorney General Mike DeWine said Burchette accepted almost $13,000 from an 87-year-old woman to install a fence. The job was partially done, but DeWine said the workmanship was shoddy. He said Burchette also took more than $1,000 for a concrete porch installation that was never completed.
So what if you want to have your home remodeled?
And don't want to be ripped off like that. 9 News reporters, Scott Wagoner tells us how not to become a victim of remodeling scammers.
Home remodeling is at a record pace, according to home builders across the tri-state, as more and more homeowners decide to put money into their abodes instead of buying another one. So too are more scam artists taking advantage of the ill-prepared. Dan Dressman of the Home Builders Association of Greater Cincinnati says there's some simple things you need to do to keep from becoming a remodeling scam victim.
Interview at least 3 potential contractors.
And not just any contractors. He said builders who register with your local HBA have to provide their background information, agree to conciliation of any complaints, and provide proof of insurance and licensing.
We also recommend that you talk to their past customers. That's probably the best reference you can get.
He says a remodeler is basically moving into your house for the length of the job, and if it's not a good match, your dream renovation can become a home improvement nightmare.
I can give you a list of at least 3 or 4 projects they've been involved with over the last year.
Then follow through with a phone call. And it never hurts to do a little detective work on your own.
And if you know they've been in a neighborhood where they have a sign up, you can drive around the streets sometimes to see signs in people's yards and go up and ask them.
Above all, don't rush into a major remodeling job on a whim.
You want to take some time and do your research and do your homework.
It might save you a lot of headaches down the road. Scott Wagoner, 9 News.
In northern Kentucky.